Dr. Mervin?
How's that?
Yes.
Listen, I'm just at Nico's work here in Heidelberg. Remember, I went with him the other day to go get a kennel for his dog.
Yes.
Okay, and then we went to the Black Bay Dog Shelter to have a look at some dogs, eh?
Yes.
Okay, now I'm at Nico now, and the guy just phoned us now, and he sort of, he spun me a story, and he said there's a lot of dogs, and, you know, he's got two dogs there, a seven-year-old Alsatian and a nine-year-old Afghan, and he convinced me to take them.
Never, ever in your life.
Wow.
Okay, never. Never, never, no.
Can't you just think about it?
No. When we want to go on holiday, then we got a problem with the dog, and we don't want that. Because you're not at home, you're going to play soccer and all of that, and there's nobody to feed them, then we're going to have to feed them. And no, thank you, goodbye. No.
Okay, okay. But now listen, Dave.
Okay, yeah.
But listen. I've told him, like, yes, and like, you know me.
Well, tell him no. Listen, Dad.
I'm shit with confrontations. I'm going to give the dog your number. You tell him no. Okay?
No. You tell him no, definitely not. If you want to, I'll also tell him no. Goodbye.
Okay, well, bye. Oh,
Yeah, that sounds like
that's hilarious.
Hello?
G'day, is that Mr. Duncey?
Yes.
G'day, sir. It's Peter here. I'm calling you from the Brakpan Dog Shelter. I was speaking with your son, Jonathan.
Yes, and I told him no. If he can't tell you no, I'm telling you no.
Okay, it's a bit unfortunate, but nevertheless, it's your decision.
No, we definitely don't want a dog. Really, I'm sorry to tell you that.
Okay, it's fine. I just need to quickly fill in a form saying that basically these dogs are not going to be taken by you guys.
I don't want to sign any form, no.
Can I just put you on hold just for a second?
Okay, what do you want?
No.
Spend all your time waiting.
Did you know that a dog is a man's best friend?
Yes, I know, but he's not my best friend. Break that would
make it okay. Did you know that it's the most loyal companion
listen,
you could have?
Please, don't phone me again.
Did you know that that we have to find loving homes?
The dog is not welcome in our house.
Did you know that we have to find loving homes for 386 dogs a month?
But listen, don't make your problem my problem,
please. And did you know that dogs only have a 50% chance of getting out of the shelter alive?
Yeah, well, listen, please. Okay, I don't want to hear anymore. Thanks.
Did you know that 30,000 dogs are put to sleep each year?
Listen, are you going to carry on? Where are you? In the arms
of the
angel. Do you want me to come and see you?
Did you know that dogs have just as much of a right to live as we do?
Goodbye. Hello? Listen, how many more times have you got to phone me?
You haven't
got... I'm trying to tell you it's no. And then you put me on hold and I'm going to listen to that shit that you put on. I'm not interested.
Do you know that dogs help blind people?
Look, please, I'm not interested.
Do you know that dogs will never know that...
Listen.
No, you listen.
Listen to me nicely. Don't phone me again.
Do you know that dogs will never...
Don't phone me again.
Just listen. So, did you know that dogs are trained to sniff out drugs and most of them turn out to be junkies with no option of rehab?
What?
Did you know that a dog's hearing is 80 times greater than ours? So imagine how they feel when you subject them to your crap music.
No, don't even think of even... You can look after your own dogs. I don't want to look after your problem. I've got enough problems of my own.
Did you know that dogs will never know the joy of rollerblading?
Listen, f*** off. Hello?
No, Darren.
I'm telling you, I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Did you know that it is still illegal for gay dogs to get married? Did you know that the highlight of a dog's day is smelling another dog's bum?
I'm going to kill his dog. Then I'm going to take the f***ing thing. Hello? And it's
Did you know that because dogs don't have thumbs, they will never be able to play dots?
Shame, shame. Now you're going to have to feel sorry for me, because I'm having a f***ing heart attack about it. When we want to close our doors and go on holiday, we don't want to worry about the dogs.
Sure, okay,
it's
no.
It's as simple as that.
Okay, I'm going to give you a dog that is 15 years old. It has roughly 6 months to live. By Christmas, he'll be gone.
You're right.
Mr. Duncey.
Yes.
It's Wackhead Simpson.
Dad, man. Wackhead, Dad.
Come on, Dad. You said you'd never be caught by Wackhead.
Foot sack, goodbye.
That is hysterical.